We have some breaking news. Rising tensions tonight between police and protesters in Brooklyn Center, Minnesota. Police say this all started. An officer shot and killed a driver this afternoon. Police say that they pulled a man over, ran his license, discovered that he was wanted on an outstanding warrant. Police say as they were attempting to arrest the man, he jumped back in his car. That's when police opened fire, killing him. So this crowd, it began to gather there at the scene, and it has been growing as the sun has gone down. The victim's mother said that her 20-year-old son was actually on the phone with her right before he was shot and killed. She also says that his girlfriend was in the car when the shooting happened, and that girlfriend, she survived. So we'll keep our eye on how things develop here through the night. There, again, this happening, Brooklyn Center, Minnesota.